Hi everybody, Greg Wilkins here with the latest update to the solo artist bracket in the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. Now I got kind of off kilter off with the schedule with the brackets, but hopefully after today we'll be back on a alternating schedule for each bracket and we'll be back to a normal voting process. Came to give you the results to matches 1 through 4 and then the matchups for matches 9 and 10. For the results of these matchups. First off, in match 1, we had our number 1 seed, Chris Tomlin, going against our 16 seed, Martha Minizzi. And our number 1 seed, Chris Tomlin, came out on top, beating our 16 seed, Martha Minizzi. In match 2, we had our number 9 seed upset our number 8 seed. Tamela Mann took out Israel Houghton in a very close voting nip and tuck matchup between the two, but Tamela Mann overcame Israel Houghton in match 2. Match 3 saw our number 5 seed, Carrie Jo, overtake Fred Hammond in another close nip and tuck voting matchup. Fred Hammond started out on a commanding lead, but Carrie Jo came back and took out the win. So our number 5 seed advances over our 12 seed. And number 4, our match 4, CeCe Winans had no problem whatsoever, our 4 seed, taking out our 13 seed, Chris Rice. So CeCe Winans had a phenomenal voting turnout, and she overwhelmingly took out our 13 seed, Chris Rice. So, we are now getting ready to set up matches 9 and 10. And match 9 puts our number 1 seed, Chris Tomlin. Up against our number 9 seed, Tamela Mann. Just create in me a clean. And match 10 has our number 5 seed, Carrie Job. Going up against our number 4 seed, CeCe Winans. There you have it, matches 9 and 10 in the solo artist bracket of the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. Real quick, let's wrap it up. Match 9 is our number 1 seed, Chris Tomlin, versus our number 9 seed, Tamela Mann. And our number 10, I did it again, our matchup 10, match 10, is our number 4 seed, CeCe Winans, against our number 5 seed, Carrie Jobe. The voting process is still the same. You reach out to me by leaving the name of the solo artist or the number of their seed that you'd like to see advance in the comment section underneath this video, wherever you're watching, whether it be on my Facebook page, The Daily Pause, or on Facebook in general, or on Twitter, or on my YouTube channel, Greg Wilkins. Or you could look for the polls that come out on Twitter or Facebook, and you could choose which one you would like to see advance that way. You can also send in your vote, whether it be the name or the number, to me by email at glwilkins78@outlook.com. You can also Facebook message me your vote, or you can text us here at the Daily Pause. Text us your vote at 864-860-1522. Again, that's 864-860-1522. Again, those are the matches 9 and 10, and the voting will end for match 10 on Saturday at 6 p.m. So Saturday at 6 p.m., the voting process for matches 9 and 10 will end. I hope you have great fun trying to decipher who's going to win these two matchups. I thank you for your voting so far. I thank you for your support in this tournament. This has been a really fun tournament, and I hope you're having fun watching and voting and moving along with me. All right, thank you so much. Hope you all are blessed. Remain encouraged. Continue to love each other. Continue to be safe. And I'll see you again next time for the next update and the lower half of the solo artist bracket here at the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. Take care. Once again, have fun voting, and I'll talk to you later.